The salon area down below, even though it was a working dinner room, we elected to strip that back to bare metal, and that's all been redone with hardwood cherry for the natural finish. That was typical of river boats in the 1800s. They used fine hardwoods throughout. In fact, Mark Twain even said that river boats were floating palaces. The pilot house also has a hickory floor, a mahogany door, and that's typical of those vessels in the 1800s. You may be asking yourself why we brought this up from Arkansas on a truck. The original plan was to bring it up the Mississippi River through the Illinois Ship Canal and sail it around the Great Lakes to Bay City, Michigan, where we would have a very short 30-mile trip on a truck. It very simply got too late in the year. Many times in the fall and also the spring, the Mississippi River flows south at 6 miles per hour, sometimes faster. This boat cruises at 7 or 8 miles an hour. If you do the math, you would realize that we actually could have watched some species of trees grow as we made our way north. We calculated we would be in Lake Michigan sometime in November. That's not a good time to be there. So when it came to choosing between pulling the boat off the bottom of Lake Michigan or pulling it to Michigan on a truck, we chose the truck.